So, hello. I want to show you guys my problem with Fortnite. It's not running smooth at all. Like, for so long, I'm not sure if it ever ran smooth for me. So, I'm using the latest AMD drivers, and I'm recording with the same thing. Sorry for my English. So I'm not sure if I using the overclocked. Whatever. So the only thing I'm using is FreeSync on. The other things I didn't change. I have tried before, but it didn't help for me. I'm using the yeah I'm using a little overclock on my graphics card and my CPU, but even without them it's just less FPS and it's lagging even more. So yeah, I hope you can hear me. I'm not sure if this is recording my microphone, but I hope so. So I'm using these settings normally, so it could be playable for me, but to show you the problem faster, I'm gonna put Epic. This is off. DirectX 11, because DirectX 12, it's FPS dropping like all the time. It's not even playable, at least for me. And I'm gonna put Arena Solo, because Team Rumble is not working for me right now. Thank you, Epic. On Epic settings, for me, the game is a little bit blurry. I don't know why. But whatever. I have my FPS capped at 144 normally. So I hope you can see, but it's not smooth. There's FPS drops. If you can see, dropping like 50, 60. So laggy that I barely can edit stuff. And I'm gonna go just first drop, because there are gonna be more people and it's even more lagging. 30 FPS. So the main problem is I have FPS drops, like FPS random drops. Even on low settings, I can have like 200, 300 FPS and I can drop to like 80 for a second. And it hitches my screen, but like I had 20 FPS right now drop. I don't think that is normal. Also, my screen is not looking smooth right now when moving my mouse. Have a lot of mouse delay right now, mouse input lag or what's called, because of these high settings. Oh my god, it's so boring. So I'm probably gonna die because these settings are so laggy. Oh my god, my sense is so different with these settings. Good that this guy is bad at the game. I'm gonna put it back to my settings so I can actually play. I'm gonna even put my FPS to unlimited so I can see the huge FPS drops that are happening to me. And one more thing, in like arena late game, when there is so many structures and people on me, it's so laggy that even on wall settings it's unplayable, and I get input lag on my mouse. Okay, it's actually my second game for today, so. Oof. Okay. So, as I'm gonna probably say it in description, I'm using RX 580 overclocked 8 GB, Ryzen 5 2600 overclocked, and 2 sticks of RAM of 8 GB, total 16. I'm using them with HBM profile, if it's called like this, and it's on 3000. Megahertz, I think. Not that much of a PC guy I am. But even with my old parts and even with this, which should run Fortnite perfectly, I still lagging, my gameplay is not smooth. And yeah, I hope somebody can tell me what should I do, because I have fresh installed Windows 10, latest version, latest drivers, latest BIOS, latest chipset on my CPU, I think, drivers. Like, I tried different drivers, different overclock settings, and nothing helps. Here you can see it dropped to like 90, and I could feel it, like it hitched my screen. If I capped it on even 180, even recording I get almost 180 constant. And I'm recording right now 720, 60 FPS, I think. So I get less FPS than normal. But still, like, you can see my FPS is good. And yeah, I don't know what's the problem. I hitched around again like 80. I'm gonna just put it 144. Should be stable. And even with my old monitor, which was 60 Hz, I still had that lag. It was even worse, I think. Then my game was not smooth like now, but even worse. I'm using the proper cable for my monitor, and I don't know. I tried other games, most of them run like smooth on ultra settings, so I'm pretty sure it's just Fortnite for me. And I tried some benchmarks like Cinebench 15. I have 130 FPS score, which is really good. And yeah, I don't know anymore. Jesus. Oh my God. Even now I can kind of feel like that. Well, I think it's not that smooth. Even I have IVPS, sometimes it doesn't feel smooth at all. So I'm gonna put it back to Epic. And let's see what happens. Oh my God, so bad. Nah, it's not smooth. I hope you can see it. It's over 60 FPS, but it's like when I move my mouse, it's waggy. Even if I don't watch my FPS counter, I can tell every time that my FPS drops because it hitches my screen and I cannot play arena because I die like almost every time because of lag. And I was busy talking. I'm in the zone. Storm, actually. Nice FPS drop to 50. I actually don't need epic distance. Yeah, also I'm like season 3 or 4 player and I'm not that bad. I play only Fortnite. That's why I'm pissed right now. I cannot play my favorite game without lagging all the time. Wait. Yeah, I had no meds. I for you. Okay then. Also, because of the MSI graph, you cannot see my my ping. It's about 40 to 60 normally in normal games. In creative, it's like 20, 30, and my gameplay is perfectly smooth in there. If it matters. So yeah guys, I'm gonna upload this on YouTube and I'm gonna probably write a topic in some forums and I hope you can help me because I spent so much money on my PC to play Fortnite and it's not smooth. So yeah.